mourns the loss of Bryana Hackshaw, a UCF student whose body was found this morning near her wrecked car. Sources say they are unable to pinpoint exactly what was the cause of the accident, but it is believed that Brianna's blood alcohol content was elevated. More information will be available tonight on Channel 11 News.